the project director of L&T Metro Rail, to please come onto the dais. And he is also a civil engineer and tech from REC Warangal, 1974 batch.
We have two topics today. Same is ready to actually explore how is it going to change Hyderabad. So I limit my particular talk. Why do we need metro in Hyderabad? And how is it going to change the life in Hyderabad once this project is completely implemented in all aspects? So this is what I just want to say. If you see this, this is a photograph I said. I'm comparing with London as well as Hyderabad. In London, the metro is one. The London brings to the metro. Without the metro, London it comes to standstill. So this is a way of other side from Hyderabad, where we need to have a system which will have to take us around to make this Hyderabad free. This is mainly a situation what is going to be as we go past by. It is a mere urbanization. All of you know that people are moving every day to cities. This is a way of life what is happening in all over the world. You are going to have a reliable metro system, reliable transport system. So every 3 minutes you have a train to go down to your local place where you like to destination. And this will give you a better work-life balance. It will encourage city travel. For example, in Delhi, after the institution of metro, almost all Delhi areas are all being approached. So, by the same way, once we really get into all this metro, all the worst areas, people can go with more ease and it will increase more business for them. And less congestion on the roads, and reduction in accident rates, and long distance travel is more affordable. And this will make a more stressful life because we have a better transport system and improves the urban living space, because this is where we have high density corridors and it will certainly have an effect on less pollution and decreases the diseases and improves the urban living space. And changing the land use is certainly coming in picture, because this is where we will have far-flung areas we will be able to stay and you can have it, you can commute much more easily. No doubt about it, it is much more safer and you can have less 2 wheels on the road and it will make public much together and help reducing the social differences and creates sense of ownership. So this is what we are foreseeing. How the metro is going to change the living